In this video, I'm making whole wheat egg noodles. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. I crack one egg into a small bowl. I beat egg yolk and egg white into a uniform mass. I put the egg into the large bowl with the whole wheat spelt flour. I add sea salt. I add olive oil into the bowl. I add drinking water. I mix everything together till it can be handled by hand. I spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. The ingredients are getting evenly distributed by folding the dough several times. I'm using a rolling pin, but you can use a clean bottle too. I spread flour on the dough to prevent them from sticking to each other. I divide the dough into long pieces. I put the dough on the titanium plate. After 10 minutes in boiling water, the noodles are done. I have let it cool down, so I can eat them without to burn myself. The whole wheat egg noodles are ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! If you eat them like me, put some olive oil over it. Thank you for watching and liking my video.